We're back with more WWF action, and the Lex Luger Call to Action campaign continues. We'll show you some more footage this coming weekend on the WWF Network. By the way, Bobby Heenan, you and Mean Gene, I'm sure looking forward to All American, as well as Macho Man Randy Savage and Todd Pettengill, looking forward to Mania first thing Saturday morning.
Todd Pettengill's my tag team partner, and you know what? I think that I see a little resemblance. Maybe Doink is Mean Gene Okerlund, your co-host on All American, Bobby Heenan. What do you think?
Well, at first I thought Todd Pettengill was Doink, but this Doink is an athlete. But then when you talk about Gene Okerlund, it could never be. Could never be. He's got way too much hair. It's nicer to be combed.
Oh, jeez. Can't believe it. Mean Gene, the partner of Bobby Heenan on All American, and of course Todd Pettengill and Macho Man teaming up for WWF Mania right here on the USA Network. Saturday mornings at 10 o'clock, Sundays at 12 noon, and Doink, earlier on, ladies and gentlemen, you recall when we opened up, Doink, with a warning directed toward you, Macho Man.
He's
talking about you interfering in his matchup. Do you have any intention to interfere in this matchup?
I just got my kind of feet up type situation kicked in right here. I'm not worried about Doink.
Doink driving an in out of Phil Apollo. Say what you will about the way Doink looks. There's no question, giving credit where it's due. Doink is a great scientific wrestler.
Oh, you can bet everything you have on that. I never said he wasn't a great scientific wrestler. But Savage here with his feet kicked up, I know what he's doing. He's never relaxed. This man's a time bomb. He's sitting with his feet up. He's trying to spark something. I know what he's
belly
doing.
Belly to belly. Nicely executed. Doink looking over this way now.
Savage never relaxes.
Check the eyes. You can tell a lot about a person by their eyes.
Indeed you can. Those are evil eyes. An evil clown in Doink. Bit of a figure four here. Look at the shoot and a half. Doink the clown, ladies and gentlemen. An accomplished scientific wrestler.
You know, sometimes he's right-handed, sometimes he's left-handed.
All right, he's ambidextrous.
Well, he can't put a read on the guy. Sometimes, I don't know, his style is so hard to put.
Which Doink are you talking about? Recently on WWF Superstars, we saw 18 Doinks. 16 in the video wall, one in the ring, and one came underneath, from underneath the ring.
I suggest you ask Mr. Savage that question.
Well,
he's the one who has his hands full with Doinks.
In my opinion, all 18 Doinks are boring.
Oh, I wouldn't say that, Macho Man. I would not say Doink is anything but boring. Oh my, suplex.
He just might snap your neck like a Slim Jim. That'd be funny.
No, I don't think so. There's really nothing funny about Doink at all. He's an evil, evil man, an evil clown. By the way, upcoming weeks with Lex Luger, we're going to be asking him some pretty tough questions. We're going to be talking about the time he was expelled from the University of Miami. We're going to ask him about drug use in sports, specifically steroids and other matters. We're going to be talking about his background, a most interesting all-American background on the part of Lex Luger. All right, Doink to the outside now. Doink is pretty much destroyed. Filippelli's going up to the top. Doink the clown from the top. Down to the chest of Apollo. And the cover, a look at Randy Savage and a three count. So what's the surprise? There is no surprise. That's what the surprise is. Doink the Clown, once again victorious. This was somewhat of an easy matchup for him.
I'm not surprised that there is no Doink surprise.
No, that's just the average New Yorker dressed to kill.
All right, we'll be back, ladies and gentlemen. Wait a minute. He's going to say something. We'll be back with Doink's comments. I think he's talking
Macho
to you.
Macho boy, would you like to come up here?
I would like
to say something to you face to face.
Is he talking to me?
No.
Come on up here,
he's
boy.
He's hallucinating. No.
Savage, sit down before you get hurt.
Randy Savage, remember the contract. Just take a seat.
Oh, that's okay. Macho boy, I'll come down there and say something face to face.
Bring it
this
on.
This is going to be interesting.
No macho boy here. What's Randy? Your problem?
Oh, yeah. Macho man, you seem to have a problem when it comes to interfering in my match. matches. I'll tell you what, face to face, why don't you think about it and make a quick decision? Come in to the squared circle. Oh. One on one.
Well, obviously, we're out of time.
I've already thought about it.
Yeah. Savage,
well,
don't
I understand
do it.
That.
You'll get hurt.
What are you talking about? You gotta be out of your mind, but we already know that, don't we?
You better
all
sit
right.
down for he
We'll be right
down.
Back, Gunk the Clown victorious. Let's take a seat here.
Brother, you're out of line.
Hey, Macho Man, when it does happen, and next week would be fine with me, you won't be seeing double vision. You'll be seeing...
Hey, wait a minute.
Triple vision.
What?
Ah! Ah!
Hey, wait a minute, up there! There's three of them, I can't believe this!
Oh.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
WWF Royal Rumble on Super NES. Incredible 16-meg action. No holds barred.
It's perfect.
WWF Royal Rumble on Super NES.
Perfect.
All right, what about it, Randy Savage, Macho Man, next week, one-on-one? Was it going to be one, two, or three doinks?
Brother, I want to tell you the situation, bottom line. I'm doing this broadcasting because I want to do it, not because I have to do it. If next week is the official re-entering into the squared circle for the Macho Man, that's cool. That's hip. That's an oh yeah right there. But I want to tell you something right now. You got some surprises. I don't care if you got 20,000 doinks. I got a little surprise for you, brother.
All right,
you
want to
play mind games with
gentlemen.
Me? I'll play mind games with
next
you,
week,
brother.
Macho Man